Microsoft Access is an information management tool which helps in storing information for reference, reporting and analysis, and also helps in analyzing large amounts of information, and helps in managing related data more efficiently. But Access database can get corrupted at times, due to various issues. We bring you an efficient solution to solve this issue, with SysTools Access Recovery Tool. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software helps in recovering corrupt Access MDB, or Access database files, helps in recovering and restoring tables, queries, forms, etc. Exports and saves healthy database with Schema, and with Schema and data options. Supports recovering corrupt MDB files in MS Access 2013 and below versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Microsoft Access 2013 or any of the below versions should be installed on your machine. Now let's install and run the software to check its working process. The software opens with a user-friendly interface. Here you can see further options to choose. Now click Browse button to choose either corrupted, damaged, or encrypted Access database files, or MDB files from the saved location. After selecting a file, click Open button. Now you can see the chosen file path here. Then hit Recover button to initiate the file recovery process. And after the process completes successfully, click Close button. The recovered data will appear on the left pane. Click Desired table to further check its details. The corresponding data can be previewed in detail on the right side of the screen. Now let's click the Export button below to proceed further. Then another window appears with further advanced options to choose. The software provides you with two options for saving the recovered database. You can either choose MS Access database option, or the CSV file option. Choosing CSV option lets you convert the Access database file to a XLS sheet. Now let's choose the Microsoft Access database option in our example to export the database. Click Browse button below to select the location to save the recovered file. After selecting a folder, click OK. Further, you can use the checkbox option to check or uncheck any particular data to export. Then in the Export options, you can see two options to choose. Selecting the Only Schema option will only create the necessary schema for the selected tables. And choosing the Schema and Data option will export both schema and table data as well. After making the desired selections, click Export button below to proceed further. Now you can see the file exporting process in detail, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Now you have successfully exported the files by following a few simple steps. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the file. Here you can see the recovered file. Now open the file to preview the recovered file data. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.